who'd really buy you a diamond ring? And if you bought it for yourself, it isn't worth a thing. Your diamond ring is a big ass 5-carat. You feel important every time you wear it. Lied so much it really is a crime to let you back full time. But I'm not finished yet. The stone may not be genuine, you need assurance. If it is, you had to sell a shitload of insurance. You're just a crybaby, couldn't be any phonier. Your diamond ring could be cubic zirconia. Here's one thing, I hope that's really true. Your housewife's days are through. And congratulations on the engagement, Vicky.